How to fix can't open Gmail on Microsoft Edge for Windows. 1. Download the latest Microsoft Edge update. 2. Update Windows. 3. Clear Microsoft Edge's cache and cookies. 4. Turn off any proxy connections in Internet options. Plan B, using the recommended NordVPN in this video guide. 5. Change the system date and time. 6. Remove unnecessary extensions. 7. Perform an SFC scan. 8. Repair Microsoft Edge. 9. Reset Microsoft Edge.